Okay, here we have a CD connected to a vacuum motor spinning about 30,000 RPM.